beautiful out in June as we come together on this day. Very wonderful, important, happy occasion. Bless the statue of the Virgin Mary on the title of Our Lady of Grace, which is known as, if anybody has the medal of the miraculous medal of the Blessed Virgin, the medal that was chosen by the Blessed Virgin herself in 1830, given to St. Catherine Labouré. And it became known as the Miraculous Medal because of so many miracles attached to those who wore this medal or wear this medal. And so, therefore, this is the statue when we unveil it of Our Lady of Grace, Blessed Virgin. So I'm going to give a blessing of it, and then I'm going to ask Father also be assisted to give a blessing to in Portuguese. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, born of the Virgin Mary, Mother, and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My dear brothers and sisters, we are gathered here in joy for the solemn blessing of this image of the Blessed Virgin Mary under the title of Mary of Grace. This image will remind us of the close ties of Mary to Jesus Christ and His Church. First of all, she is Christ's mother, the mother of the visible image of the visible God. But she is also the image and model of the Church, and she is its exemplar. In Mary, the Church joyously contemplates the image of all that the Church itself desires and hopes, worthy to be. The Church recognizes in Mary the model of the path and the practice it must follow to reach complete union with Jesus. As the spouse of Christ, the Church raises its eyes to Mary, the exemplar it must look to in carrying out the work of the apostolate. We should strive to take part in this service with the greatest intensity and reverent devotion. Father, may your children who have provided this image of the Blessed Virgin Mary know her protection and trace in their hearts the pattern of her holiness. Bless them with faith and hope, love and humility. Bless them with strength and hardship and self-respect and poverty. Bless them with patience in adversity and kindheartedness in times of plenty. May they search for peace, strive for justice, and realize your love, and to pursue their journey through life toward your heavenly city, where the Blessed Virgin Mary intercedes as mother and reigns as queen. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
So we unveil the image of the Blessed Virgin Mary as we are going to bless this church as unveiled. Mother here, and through her bring many graces and blessings to this church, to our parish, to this neighborhood, to Stoughton, and beyond, and grant that we might truly experience through our prayers and faith and hope in Jesus Christ, in and with and through her, many graces and blessings and miracles. And this we ask in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.